Hello friends, welcome to the Shrakshit channel. In today's video, we are going to see super cool summer bit strawberry and chocolate lassi recipes. At first, I am going to prepare a strawberry lassi. For this, take a half a cup of thick curd and blend it well until it becomes a smooth silky texture. Here I have taken homemade curd and add 1/4 cup of sugar. You can even add icing sugar or powdered sugar. Blend it well until sugar dissolves. If you are taking strawberries, then directly add into the blender. Here I am using strawberry syrup, so I am using hand blender. You can even whisk it well. Add 2 spoons of strawberry syrup and blend it. Once again, here our strawberry flavored lassi is ready. Transfer into a serving glass. Here I'm going to dilute the lassi with 1/4 cup of water and mix it well, and going to serve in the serving glass. Decorate the walls of the glass with the Hershey's strawberry syrup. It's additionally an optional step. Now pour the lassi. Here our super cool summer bit strawberry flavored lassi is ready. The second recipe, chocolate flavored lassi. Here I have taken 1/2 spoon of cocoa powder. You can use a chocolate syrup. Add 1/2 cup of curd. Blend it well until cocoa powder dissolves into the curd. Add 1/4 cup of sugar. Blend it well until sugar dissolves. If you are watching my channel for the first time, do like, share and subscribe and hit the notification bell so you won't miss any of my videos. Here our chocolate lassi is ready. Here I'm going to dilute with 1/4 cup of water and then serve into a serving glass. At this stage, you can even add ice cubes or keep it in the refrigerator for 15 minutes. Here our summer bit cool strawberry and chocolate lassi is already. Hope you like the video. Thanks for watching. Have a happy day. Don't forget to subscribe.